Is this a new one to us?
Yes, it's new to us. Mm-hmm. But this one's on the MLS listed currently at $12 a square foot. About 35% of the machines are busted in there. And some of the notes on the machines read that they're too old and parts aren't available anymore.
Well, of course. So they're trying to sell the business or lease the space?
They're trying to lease the space, and the MLS listing it says that the equipment can be purchased with a separate bill of sale.
Well, yeah, good for them. And the MLS, they understand that there and then that it's not viable? I'm not understanding. They're telling you that the equipment can't get parts?
No. When I went into the laundromat, there was...
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's from their repair people. David Walsh, Danny D'Angelo. I'm calling on a commercial space on North Fairview Avenue.
North Fairview? I've got something on Prince. I think the cross street is...
This is a laundromat.
Oh, yeah.
So that's what I do, David. I've been in laundries for about 15 years.
Oh, good for you, Dan.
Well, you know,
pays the bills,
as they say. Yeah. I'm interested in discussing a long-term lease here. There is a listing, and I think that ownership is trying to get a few dollars for the equipment. I don't want to do that. The equipment is just absolute junk. My MO, I sign leases. I'm after infrastructure, frankly, and it's there. Without too much sprucing up, we're going to spend a couple hundred grand on washers and dryers and then pay the rent on time if that rent is commensurate.
Okay.
Not only the area, but a laundromat.
Okay, so obviously you're going to remove all the existing equipment.
Yeah.
It's a salvage value.
You got an 87 Toyota Corolla and the transmission goes bad. It's time for a new car.
No, I agree. I've been in there and I agree with you on the equipment.
So, can we start at $10 a square foot and have some reasonable bumps and some abatement, and I can send you an LOI and get this thing working?
Yeah, if you would, Danny, send me an LOI, and then I can get it over to the seller, and we can start there.
Do you know how well you can do for me? Because the difference in this, it is a different animal. You know, we're dealing with hundreds and hundreds of thousands in washers and dryers. You know, it's not a restaurant where I'm trying to sell a great steak. It's not certainly a nail salon where I'm selling a service, or a dollar store where I'm selling tchotchkes at a markup. This is a tough road to hoe, and I don't want to come back at you in 6 months or 6 years, you know, begging for a rent reduction.
No, I agree. It's got to work for you. I get it. I was in the restaurant business 10 years ago, and I understand bottom lines and rent and how a lease structure is going to make you successful versus not successful. So I don't know the exact square footage. About, have you been by that space, Danny?
Oh, yeah. We were in the store when it I've seen the store.
Okay, yeah. So, it's established. She's got an income there now, so I think that's, you know, kind of the first step. But I think if you would write me up an LOI, let me do my best for you, and I think she'll understand, hopefully. We've had that entire space up for lease or sale for about 8 months with very little inquiry. We haven't been advertising so much the laundry room. It's kind of been a secondary for her because it is creating some cash flow for her. The main space she's trying
to... So the landlord operates the laundry?
Correct.
Roger. Okay. What's the best email address, David? All right. To be crystal clear, we're not looking for key fees, et cetera. We're going to need some runway up front and abatement. And, you know, it's all about the long term. I'll give you $300,000, but it's going to take you 15 years to get there.
I understand.
David, I appreciate you.
I have
David,
to. I don't.
My partner's Kevin.
Okay, Danny. Appreciate it. Yeah, get that over to me, and then we can go from there. And then if we can put this together, I'll get you over a more precise floor plan, square footage, and all that. Or we can meet over there and measure it up and make sure that it's going to work for you.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, thank you.
Have you done a letter of intent yet?
I have not, but I'm anxious to.
Oh, don't be anxious. Nobody likes people that are anxious. The LOI is a pretty simple deal. I'll send you my standard letter of intent and as well as instructions how to fill it out.
Okay.
They are yelling at me to get on this in plane right now.
All right.
I'm visiting four different new operators. Again, this is a rarity for me, but I'm trying to get all this done and paid for before the end of the year.
No worries, man. I understand.
Good work on the LOI, finding that property. And, you know, I talked about $10 a square. That's 80 cents.
Mm-hmm.
So they're asking for 12 plus key fees. We're not going to give him any of that. I think that he gets it.
Okay.
All right, look for an email from me here shortly.
Will do, sir. Thank you.
Thanks, bro.
I'm pretty sure this hot water heater's got a few more good years left in it.